today I will teach about additions. What is that? Addition. Introduction to addition. Okay. You know me. Addition means counting. Addition means counting. Yes. What is this? Books. One. I have count. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. How many books are there? Six books. Okay. Okay. How many trophies are there? One, two, three. There are three trophies. Okay. How many pouches are there? Only one pouch. How many duster are there? Only one duster. Okay. How many blackboards are there? Only one blackboard. Yes. How many children are there? In our class, 40 students. Yes. Okay. Now, how many leaves are there? Now, counting are there. One, two, three. How many leaves are there? Three leaves. Yes. How many balloons are there? One, two, three, four. How many balloons are there? Four balloons. Yes. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line. What is this number? Four. Next, how many stars are there? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. How many stars are there? 11 stars. Yes. Standing line, what is this number? 11. What is this number? 11. Yes. Now, activity time. Yes. How many buses are there? 1, 2, 3. How many buses are there? 3 buses. Yes. How many bicycles are there? Are you liking bicycle? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many bicycles are there? 6 bicycles. Yes. Yes. Are you liking breakfast? Yes, I am also. Yes. How many cars are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many cars are there? 5 cars. Sleeping line, standing line, right up in curve. What is this number? 5. How many boats are there? Are you liking boat ride? Yes. One. How many boats are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many boats are there? 5 boats. Boats cost equal. Yes. And next, how many lorries are there? 1, 2. How many lorries are there? 1, 2. Yes. How many balloons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 balloons. How many balloons are there? 10 balloons. How to write 10? 1, 0. How to write? 1, 0. How many balloons are there? 10 balloons. Yes. Next. What is this? Yes, bugs. Fingerprint. Okay. Dear parents, your thumb print. Fingerprints. One, two. How many fingerprints? One, two. This bugs. One, two, three. Three fingerprints. One, two, three. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fingerprints. And next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Total 9 fingerprints. Okay. Introduction, addition. Counting. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many pencils are there? 5 pencils. 1, 2, 3 pencils. Okay. Total how many pencils are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 pencils are there. How many erasers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, total count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. This side, 4 erasers. This side, only 1 eraser. Total, how many erasers are there? 5. 1, 2, 3. 3. 1, 2, 3. Total, how many jobs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many wheels are there? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total, how many wheels are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, children? Okay. When we count, put two or more things together, it is called addition. It is called addition. The sign for addition plus. The sign for addition plus. Okay. Is plus, it is called plus. For addition plus, it is called plus. The number we get, we are called total, it is also called sum. Okay. Now let's count and put the things together. Okay. 1. Plus means addition. Plus means addition. One flower and one flower. Plus means 1 plus 1. That means equal also. 1 plus 1. 1. How many flowers? 1. 2. How many flowers? 1. 2. And next. Okay. What is this? Chocolate. Are you like a chocolate? Yes. I am also. Very tasty, you know. Plus. Okay. Myself, I have two chocolates are there. Two chocolates, my friend. I have given total chocolates how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, plus that equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Total chocolates, 4 chocolates. Are you understand, children? Yes, that means one is counting or addition. Thank you, children. And next, activity also completed. Okay, now number names also I have said. Okay, 1 to 10 already you learn. Okay, now you learned 11 to 20. 11 to 20. Okay, E L E V E N. E L E V E N. 11. P W E L V E. P W E L V E. 12. T H I R T E E N. 13. F O U R T E E N. 14. E-N 17 18 E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N 18 Yen like Yen E-T-E-E-N 19 20 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 Now, how to write number names, okay? Okay, children?
Okay.
Thank you.